talk to the average teenager of today and you ask them what it is about rock and roll music.